Kentucky State Police are looking for an escaped prisoner. 25-year-old Stephen Price last seen at the detention center just before 1 o'clock this morning. State police were notified of the escape shortly before 3 a.m. Price was serving a 10-year sentence for burglary out of Harrison County. He was last seen wearing an orange shirt with a white long-sleeve thermal shirt and brown pants. If you see Price, call 911.